Well, we've got some email questions we'd like to answer in these last couple of minutes on the program. Gordon, this is from Levi, who says, two different friends of mine have had out-of-body experiences. I've always wondered if those times are from God. Does the Bible mention anything like an out-of-body experience?
It certainly does. Paul talks about some of the revelations he had where he was caught up to the third heaven. And he refers to it, in the third person, I know a man, whether in the body or out of the body, I do not know. So you look at those verses, and you certainly look at some of the incredible revelations and visions given to Isaiah and Ezekiel and Peter and the Apostle John, the whole book of Revelation. He heard a voice saying, come up here, and he leaves the island of Patmos and goes to heaven. So those are certainly biblical. But if you're talking about, astral projections and those kinds of things, those are all counterfeits. It's not of God. So you've got to determine which kind of out-of-body experience are they. Ones from God are very clear because God will be there and angels will be there and you can be assured.
Hey, this is Christy, who says, after a year of marriage, we still fight every time my husband's daughter comes for a weekend visit. My heart is so hardened to the idea of accepting and loving her. How can I get over the fact that my husband had a child with someone else?
Well, Christy, you sound like the evil stepmother. we wrote fairy tales about this kind of thing. And, you've got to get to the point where you realize that it's not her fault that she was born. Your husband fathered a child, and if you love him, you need to love her. And if that's hard for you, if there's some kind of jealousy here that, and I guess we're all constructed this way. We want our own children and that kind of thing. Look at it this way. The breath of God is in her. And Jesus said very specifically, what you do to the least of these, my brethren, you do unto me. So love the Jesus in her. Love the breath of God in her. Don't look at her as, the daughter of your rival. Look at her as a child of God, and that will change your feelings toward her.